Now I'm here with
Yes, find out who those people are and what they're doing here.
Well,
how'd they get in?
Very good.
Pretty good picture.
Well, he's the biggest.
Oh, your name. Okay. Tell me your name.
My name's Bill, and I'm the guitar player, obviously, from Glastonbury.
Now, Bill, will you do us the honor of introducing the rest of the band?
Certainly. To my left, the lead singer, Mr.
Larry. Talented lead singer, yes.
And the very beautiful Mr. Larry Broder. And introduce more of the band. Larry, this is Brad. Brad, this is Larry. That's the bass player, Brad, over there. On the keyboards, Mr. John Harris.
John Harris.
Bonsoir.
And Dave Barnes, our drummer. And we're all two.
Last three, so take it actually. So it keeps it much simpler that way.
Did no one hear what I just said?
Dead as a doornail.
Do we need to do this again? So tell us, how long have you been together?
In this incarnation, 2 years?
A year and a half?
A year and a half.
And where'd you come up with this original name?
Okay, fair enough. We're in our rehearsal studio one night, just playing along, and Larry happens to glance towards the wall, and there is a huge spider crawling up the wall. I mean, as big as my head, and with better hair. Crawling up the side of the wall. And we just decided right then and there that it was the Wall Spiders.
Excellent. That's excellent. Now, what is the name of the number you're going to perform for us next? Does it have a name?
I think
or should we look at the wall again?
I'm thinking of calling it Strapless. But
yeah, we don't really have a title for this one. This is brand new, fresh out of the box. So.
Oh, okay. Okay. All right. Well, okay. Their new number out of the box. No name, but let's hear it. Let's hear it for Wall Spider. Take it away.
Thank you.
Thank you.